truck named Rebel Railroad. That's when she affectionately became known as Klondike Katie. Where he's going. Now, Klondike Katie has remained with the city years and the evolution of the park from Rebel Railroad to Gold Rush Junction to Silver Dollar City, Tennessee, and on to the present day Dollywood, which continues her tradition of hard work. Take off your sit back and relax and listen to Klondike Katie tour of the Iron
Coming up on your life, you'll see Rebel Way of Page, the fastest way to cool off on a hot summer day like this.